this problem, we're given that L is equal to 2 meters and that G is equal to 9.8 meters per second squared. We're asked to find the period of the pendulum. We use the formula T is equal to 2 pi times the square root of L over G. We plug in the numbers and we get T is equal to 2 pi times the square root of 2 over 9.8. And we get a final answer of 2.84 seconds.